God, like pouring out his love. And the scripture that the Lord gave me was Genesis 29:20. And it says, so Jacob worked even years, even more years to pay for Rachel. But he loved her, and his love for her was so strong that it seemed to him but a few days. And I just began to just see Jacob just working for Rachel and the love that he had, that it didn't even matter that he worked years and years and years for her hand in marriage. And I felt like as Tab and the group were singing that song, that that was the level of love that God was bestowing on us. That he just would give up himself years and years and years and years and years. And really, he has just built this world a whole lifetime of just displaying his love for us and showing us his love. So one thing I want you to do is, as we are considering miracles today, get some people in your mind who you know that need to have that level of love and experience that level of love. And I'm just going to pray a little bit, and then I want time to continue singing whatever the Lord gives her on our heart as we just soak in that love and release that love to those that need God's love, need that unconditional love, that love that is sacrificing, that selfless love. Amen. Lord, we just thank you for your love that you're pouring out in this place today, Lord God. We just get those people in our minds right now that need a touch from you, a touch of your love, Lord Jesus. We just release your love to them right now, Lord God. We just decree healing in the broken places right now in the name of Jesus. We just decree healing in their hearts and their souls, places, Lord God, where they have not been loved the way you have ordained us to love, Lord Jesus. We can just stand in the gap right now. We repent for those who have hurt the wounded, Lord Jesus. Those who have hurt children and have not demonstrated pure love to them. Those who have hurt, Lord God. People that have not demonstrated your true love to them. We just repent, Lord God. Even those that have come to the church expecting to experience your love, Lord Jesus, but we have not been in a place of really being healed and delivered ourselves, where we have been demonstrating your love. We just repent right now, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We repent on the body of Christ of not demonstrating the love of Jacob to your people, of not demonstrating the love of Jacob, Lord God, to the neighborhood, to society, Lord God, to when we go to Walmart, on our jobs, Lord God. We just repent right now, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, and we just thank you for the love that you are pouring out in this place today. We open our hearts up, Lord God, and we ask for your ability to love, that unconditional love, that compassionate love, that love that will lay down its life for a friend, that love, Lord Jesus, that will love beyond circumstances, beyond situations, Lord God, beyond hurts, beyond pain. We just ask for that level of love to be poured out in this place today, even now, until we release all over Muncie, Indiana, all into the schools, into the neighborhoods, Lord Jesus, all into the churches, especially the churches, Lord God, where we can become a refuge of your love, where we can become a refuge, Lord God, for society, where they can come to us and know that they can be accepted just the way they are, Lord God. And as we love them, you will be transforming, Lord Jesus. We just ask for more of your love, Lord God. We just decree more of your love is being poured out, Lord Jesus. Even as we stand in intercession for Muncie, Indiana, we just loose love, Lord God, into the ground, Lord Jesus. Oh, Bashaya, Lord God, Bashaya. Every place, Lord God, where senseless murder and bloodshed has gone forth in the land, we just repent right now, Lord God, and we loose your love to bring a turning and a change and a shifting, Lord God, right now in the name of Jesus, to the purity of your love. We repent for manipulating people, Lord God, only loving on condition. We repent right now in the name of Jesus, only loving when people And we just embrace the way you love, Lord God. We repent for respect of persons, Lord God. Only loving people, those people that we accept, and only loving people based on what we think they should do and how we think they should look, Lord God. And if they fit our status quo, we just repent right now on behalf of the body of Christ and just the world at large, Jesus. And we decree that we are changing, Lord God, to look beyond those things, Lord God, and to really love people like you love them. We change right now. We change to be agents of your love. We change and shift to being agents of your love, Lord God. Mantle us, Lord God, with the ability to transform and to trans. Lord God, release your love into others, Lord God, in every touch, in every word. We change, Jesus. We change.